talk about such a fun animated short. Oh my goodness. This was such a cool idea. Where did it come from? Where'd this concept come from? It was so cool.
Well, you know, it honestly came from my own insecurities about being a 20-something. I, you know, something that I've thought about several times, especially getting my first job being Pixar and just like, what do I even do? And then when I was offered the Spark position a couple of years later, that insecurity about directing for the first time, do I know what I'm doing? Is this a great idea? I'm too new, I'm too young. And so that kind of triggered me back to that initial idea in that comic of like feeling like a bunch of kids trapped in a trench coat, trying to fake it and get through life. And it just felt so fun. And so what a great way to make a metaphor out of feeling.
We're an adult now. This is what we've been training for.
Sorry, are you feeling okay?
So when did you first know you wanted to become an animator?
Well, I knew, I think I've always loved cartoons. I loved them as a kid and I grew up watching them. And then I think at around college, I kind of realized this was a career option. I wanted to do like comics or illustrating, but then I realized that people do that thing. They do make cartoons come to life. And so I think that's when I saw it as something that I wanted to do, and directing specifically is what I said I wanted to do. I didn't want to be an animator or a story artist, and people are like, oh, well, that's an interesting job and it's kind of hard. And I was like, oh, that's what I want to do. I remember being very clear about that and then later getting nervous and all of that later. But yeah.
Let's party.
It's on Fox 4 News.